I'm Al Epstein, and welcome to today's West Coast Conference game. The Waves from Pepperdine and the Tigers from the University of Pacific. 44 might drop a little bit after that tough loss at Santa Clara. Down the field, Layla McFarland, left of the goal, fires across, the shot missing. Been playing well over the last 10 games, going 6-3-1 down the field to Olivia Packer. To center it out in front. Guilfoy shot inside the right post and the goal. Devin Guilfoy at 7:50 in Wavecast on the WCC Network. Make sure you like Pepperdine Women's Soccer on social media. Follow Wave Soccer on Head Coach Ward on Twitter. On Facebook, go to facebook.com/wavesoccer and visit Pepperdine Soccer on Instagram. Been all Pepperdine early. McFarland, right-footed kick, it comes to Bree Welch, firing across. Five seniors on this Pepperdine team, they chip it out in front on the cross. They battle, Crump got a touch, Anderson with the kick and a goal! Troy Anderson! A little more pressure on the ball, maybe get a transition chance. 50-50 ball, and working in midfield, Ishikawa. Firing away, looking for Stenberg, battling with her shot. Great ball skills, tremendous presence, fires the cross long, and a crowded goal. And the Waves able to score. Maddie Cook on the assist by Joel Anderson at 82-53. Clock winding down, 4 seconds remain. Satterfield shoots one. Caught by Crump, and that's it. The Waves have won. Stay with us, 4-0 Pepperdine. You're watching Wavecast on the WCC Network.